everybody. I am James Cebulski for EA Sports, and I am honored to bring you Game 1 of the Stanley Cup Final. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the box. First one, the forwards takes home the cup. It starts now. We're underway. Here's a short pass to Pettersson. The Canucks will take it behind the net. Quick pass to Suter. Back at the point, they set it up. Handles the puck. Sends a pass over. From one point man to another. Moves it quickly over to Hughes. Oh, he kind of struggled with that one, but it got just enough to keep it out. Tremendous pressure here in the offensive end. They're coming in waves. And they skate it out of the danger zone. Scooped up by Pettersson. Broken up in the neutral zone by Kreider. Takes a shot, and he makes the save.
When a goaltender reads the play quickly, James, and they anticipate, they get to position quicker. When they get to position quicker, they get square to the shooter. That's exactly what he does here as he turns the wrister aside.
Picked up along the boards by Pettersson. The Rangers gain control of the puck against the wall. Taken by Zibanejad. Moves it to Fox. Moves it to the middle. And he denies that great opportunity there. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Picked up along the wall by Miller. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Still no score in this one. Trocheck's gained possession, and his great work inside the faceoff circle pays off again. And he takes the pass. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Demko's going to hang on for a whistle. The setters will glide into the dot. Trocheck's won the faceoff, and now let's see what they can do. Quick feed to Miller. Here they come through center and into the offensive end. Oh, there's a great stop by Shesterkin.
Great positioning by the goaltender to redirect it to the corner, getting it out of danger.
Dumps it into the O-zone. Vancouver's gained possession along the boards. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. The Rangers have it from their own end. And he connects with the long bomb.
Fast and quick lead pass.
Scooped up along the wall by Miller. Puck grab by the Frenier. There's the whistle as the play was offside. And off the draw, they take the puck. Puts it on net, and not much on that one. Puck is frozen, and we'll get a face-off.
Demko's great at stopping wrist shots, guys. He practices making those saves because he knows they're one of the most common types of shots that he'll face during the game, and we call this his light work zone ability.
Vancouver's looking to break out. And now it's grabbed by Lindholm. Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away. New York's got it in their own zone. They gain the zone from the left side. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. Skates across the blue line. The Rangers take possession in the defensive end. Hiles lugging the puck. Slides it diagonally to Schneider. Knocked away. Passes over to Schneider. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Vesey. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Lindholm. Shot! Can't get it to to go. New York's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Here's a short pass to Brodzinski. Receives the pass. And he can't hang on after that hit. Oh, he couldn't put it past. What a stop by Shesterkin.
Well, this save looks easier than it actually is. I mean, when you have a shooter right in the slot and you know that you've got to find a way to get your glove on it, you got to be fast, you got to be quick and show those reflexes. He does that and makes the save.
Blueger's won the draw. Now look to set up. Comes up with the block. Absolutely fearless. Well past the midway mark of this period. Still scoreless in this one. The Canucks win that offensive zone faceoff. Steps in with the block. Unloads from the blue line. It's in! He scores!
We all know that goals in the playoff series are so difficult to come by, James, as the ice closes up and everyone's playing urgent and physical. They got the first one here. That's a good way to start.
The Canucks have to be feeling good about themselves after getting on the board first here.
I like the tempo, especially in the latter half of this period, James. It had more speed, more urgency to their game, and they're rewarded with that goal.
Quick pass to DiGiuseppe. Slides the puck over. Denies him! New York's got the puck in the defensive end. Kakko's got it across the line. New York's got the puck against the wall. Denies him in close.
A player should never be left alone in the slot, but man, is the goaltender at a task here. Gets out in front of it and makes the save.
The Rangers looking against the half wall. Works it across to Lundgren. Oh, lays off for the block. Wow! Coughs up possession of the puck. And the officials are calling a delayed penalty here. Looks like a trip.
Well, that's certainly not going to help the team. I mean, they're losing by one. They've got to find a way to get some momentum to get on the board. Now they find themselves killing a penalty.
Pettersson's got an accurate shot if he can shoot the puck when it's settled on the ice. His snipe zone ability lets him pick his spots. Panarin's got that third eye zone ability, which means he's fantastic at making those difficult passes to create the perfect chance for his teammates. I'm expecting one of these two players to be the biggest impact for their team tonight. Back to you guys.
Moves it quickly over to Besser. Here's a great use of the stick right there to poke it away. Stopped by the goaltender getting a piece of that one. Oh, they do it again!
Man, James, he shows incredible quickness right there as he makes one and then the second save.
Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Miller's won the face-off here in the offensive zone. Absolutely fearless to step in front of that shot. Handles the pass up to the middle of the ice. Here's a chance! And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Vancouver's put a lot of pucks on net. They continue to lead late in the first. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Through center along the wing. Some good stick work to force that turnover. Picked off! Puck cleared from the defensive end. The power play only has time for one more rush here.
Time is of the essence. You got to get the puck up ice quickly, and you have to gain entry fast.
The Rangers PK unit delivers in a big way.
Body language says it all, James. Have a look at the unit here. Every single one of them deflated. They know that they needed to score, and this is the expectation of the power play, and they go back to the bench with their heads facing their skates.
Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Grabbed along the board by Cole. blares the horn, ending period number one, but this one is far from over. Lots more action to go. Second period is just around the corner. A chance for both teams to refuel. They are back on the ice, and period number two is about set to go. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Well, we've seen a pretty good sample size already played thus far. Cheryl, your assessment.
Shesterkin's been fantastic in the game so far, James. I mean, he's the only reason his team is still in it.
And that's deflected. Vancouver's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. And he turned that aside as we continue play here. Lots of time left in this period. Vancouver's ahead 1-0. Can they take advantage after winning that draw? Vancouver's got possession of the puck. Kicks it away with ease. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up. Vancouver's got the lead here early in this second period. Their offense has been clicking on all cylinders thus far. The Canucks win it. Here he is, shot in front, scores, and they run it back with another.
Yeah, back-to-back goals. You can feel the energy, the wave, the momentum, and the tides have turned here, James. They need to keep the pedal to the metal. I like that the shooter had the mentality, just shoot it right away on the inside of the post, just recognizing that there was enough of an opening, and I think that the goaltender thought it was covered.
The Canucks are showing off a not-so-subtle flex here tonight, now up by a pair in the second.
Well, you know how the mindset changes and how much more confident you are when you're getting great goaltending, and that's what's happening here. And now they're getting a ton of shots on net. They're dominating in terms of that. But they're creating a lot of momentum in the offensive zone that's resulting in goals.
Quick pass across to Hughes. Vancouver's got it in their own zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Keeps a hold of it on the play. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Moves it to Kreider. Here's a shot. We got a whistle as the puck goes out of play. Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Vancouver's got control of it now from their own end. The Canucks take it across the blue line. Cut it to the front of the net. How did he stop that one?
I love this save, James. I mean, the goaltender is so aggressive on this play. He doesn't give the shooter any time to get rid of it.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Vancouver's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. New York's won the defensive zone draw with the stop. Vancouver's been just savage in the offensive zone, and they lead it here in this second period. New York's got it in the defensive zone. Panarin's picking up steam. Vancouver's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Demko's gonna hang on for the whistle here. It's been a ho-hum night for him.
Well, it really has. He hasn't been tested, but it is a close game, and he's got to come up big. He has to stay dialed in and focused in this one.
Vancouver's won the draw. Slick feed. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. Skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Shesterkin's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Trocheck's won the draw here in the defensive zone. Gets the puck in deep. Vancouver's got a hold of the puck now. Slides it over to Miller. Grabs the puck. Looking for space inside the D zone. From the right side, takes the pass. Denied by Shesterkin. The Rangers gain possession. Panarin's crossed the line and is on the attack now. The Canucks get a hold of the puck. Here they come up along the wing. New York's looking to break out of their own end. And he's ridden off the puck. Oh, excellent use of the stick as he knocks that one away. Pokes it away in his own end. Scoops up the puck now. Tries to get it to Friedman. The Canucks have it now. Poked away and forces the turnover at center. Picked off by Cole. And they'll go the other way with it. Great play by Cooley. Quick feed to Hronek. Vancouver's got a hold of the puck. Good read with the stick to break that up. Vancouver's got the puck in their own end. Nice zone entry on the left side. Puck picked up by Brzezinski. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. Dumps it in. The Canucks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Takes the pass. The Rangers scoop it up along the boards. Feeds it to Vesey. The Rangers will play it from the defensive zone. Vancouver's ready to go on the attack. He grabs the puck here at the point. Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
He's got a gift to read and anticipate the play, and when he drops into that butterfly position, not only is he as big as possible and covers the top half, but he's agile enough to slide across to cover the lower half.
The Canucks look to start the transition game. Trying to shake the defender. What a save on the play! And he takes the feed. Looking to set up offensively. Takes a spill onto the ice and loses the puck. The Canucks will play it in their own end. Takes a shot. Fantastic save!
Shesterkin's been doing everything he can from the perspective of a goaltender. I mean, he's been tracking the puck. He's had his rebound control. He's doing everything to give his team an opportunity. They're not holding up their end of the bargain.
Demko's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. The Canucks came into this one with one thought on mind. Lots of pucks to the net, and they continue to lead here late in the second. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Back to the point it goes. Blocked in traffic. Puck scooped up by Yulson. Vancouver's looking to break out. Taken along the wall by Lafferty. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Moves it over to Kako. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Taken by Zadorov. Takes the feed. Minutes down, still another 20 to go here in this one. Join us for period number 3 next.
As a safety issue and courtesy to you, our fellow fans, please keep the aisles clear during game.
Both teams seem fresh after that second intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number 3. And they have dropped the puck here on the final frame. Well, with two periods played, Pounder, your thoughts.
The Rangers are right where they should be in this game, James, and that is behind entering the third period. Why? They just haven't had the puck. It hasn't been on their stick, which means they haven't been able to generate anything offensively.
New York crossed the line and on the attack. Picked up along the boards by Kako. Trying to get back on the attack now. Takes the feed at the point. Angles it over to Kako. And a stick breaks that up. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Moves it to the middle. And that's blocked in front. Battle along the boards. Takes the feed. Handles the pass. New York's got the puck along the wall. Here's a pass down low. And a little physicality is that threat. Can't hang on to the biscuit after that. Hughes has it in the defensive end. Carries the puck through the neutral zone.
Change up, change up.
stop by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one.
He really owns the crease when he drops into that butterfly positioning. And for the shooter, I think it's intimidating. He makes himself as big as possible, and everyone knows he's athletic to boot.
The Canucks gain possession along the wall. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Here's a short pass to Miller. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. That's broken up in the neutral zone. Mikheyev's taking it from his own end. Scrum along the boards, they battle for the puck. Picked up along the wall by Hronek. He carries the puck up along the wing. From the blue line, they take control of it. Takes a hit, he goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. The Rangers move it in. Sends the pass over. Puck grabbed by Lindholm. The Canucks carry it along the wall. And that's intercepted by Miller. The Rangers have it from their own end. Gaining momentum along the wing. Quick pass to Cooley. Picks up the puck in his own end. Moves it quickly over to Cole. And he takes the feed. Steps inside. A little banging and crashing now. New York's got the puck along the boards. And they continue to apply pressure here. The Rangers move the puck in the defensive zone. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Oh, it stays out. He got a piece of that one. With the bank pass. Gains the zone through the middle. And that's off a stick. Vancouver's got possession here in the offensive zone. In close. Gives them nothing in front.
He reads this play perfectly, James. He gets tight to the shooter. There's no room to put it by him.
Handles it along the blue line. Trying to get the puck away from the Inferno here. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Takes the puck at the point. Drives to the paint. The Canucks gain possession in their own end. There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials. Kyle's called for tripping. He's off to the box. Down in this one while we have a chance. Let's go to Carlin Bays standing by ringside.
Pettersson's the player I think had the edge in tonight's matchup, guys. The deciding factor for me was the difference in points between the players we highlighted earlier. He obviously had more offense in tonight's game.
And he takes the dish. And there's the save on the play. Rempe's stick handling in his own zone. Gaining momentum up along the side.
It's been a low-scoring affair, James, but it's been entertaining on both sides, just unable to finish. And as an athlete, this can be very frustrating. You're squeezing the stick tighter and tighter with every miss.
Fires it on net. Oh, he saved it. What a stop.
Well, that's desperation at its finest to be able to get to that puck and send a clear message to his team that he's behind him. He's going to be the foundation tonight.
And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And that's kicked out from the scrum.
Shesterkin's the competitor, and he is not afraid to compete for every single puck and outwill and outbattle his opponent. And that highlight reel save, it is something, James, because just when you think it's almost in, he finds a way to get to that puck. Such an athletic goaltender.
The Rangers get back to even strength after a huge effort by their penalty killers.
Part of being an elite athlete is recognizing the timing of when you get your opportunity. Pressure and embracing it is everything. Everyone in the building, the staff, your team knows how important that was, and it was a miss.
Besser's got it on the offensive end. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Cole's going to play it against the half wall. Grabbed along the boards by Mikheyev. Scores! And that's three unanswered goals. And as my mom likes to say, they're cooking with gas.
They're cooking with gas. And you can expect that they have put their opponents on their worn their opponent down. Now they gotta keep the pedal to the metal.
The Canucks are gonna wanna bring this big lead home late in the third. New York's got a hold of the puck off the draw. And now he moves it to Schneider. Great defensive effort with the stick. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off the stick. Oh, it's another save on the play.
I'm not sure where the defense is, but I'll tell you what, the goaltender has been outstanding, made a flurry of saves to keep his team in this one.
Vancouver's not far from the finish line here as they lead it late in this third. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. And that's all she wrote from this one here tonight. You know, you can look at the stats and you can look at what the goaltender did tonight between the pipes, Cheryl, but this, to me, was a team effort.
Well, you can certainly see that they talked or discussed their structure in terms of how they were going to defend James, pushing everything, deflecting it to the perimeter, and allowing the goaltender to see the puck. I mean, how critical is that? Yes, some 10-bell saves were made and some timely ones at that. Pitching a shutout isn't easy, but everyone on this group played well.
Well, I certainly had a great time, and from all of us here at EA Sports, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks so much for spending your time with us here this evening, and we will see you at the next playoff game.